So turn on or turn off touch indicator in Windows 11 Home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next, click or tap Bluetooth and devices. Scroll down the screen, tap mouse, and then tap mouse pointer on touch indicator. Tap switch until on to turn on, or tap switch until off to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.